Oh my God. Nurse. So let me tell you about this guy who's going to get up and sing right now, just before our special guest Jay Douglas comes up. This is a guy that he really is in love with my wife Mary. He really is, and I can't blame him. She's, you know, just very special. But he keeps saying to me, "How are you feeling? Are you sure you're all right? So far, so good." Ladies and gentlemen, my good friend, I love this man, Harry Harding. Please bring him up with a nice round of applause. Harry Harding. I think Harry is 84 years old, which is the same age as my shoes. Come on, Harry, I'll give you a hand. There's a step there. Okay. So here he is, by popular request, his own.
Marilyn, I love you. I don't care. She doesn't care. He doesn't care. Thank you. I'll dedicate this song, if I may, to, let's see, where do we start? Yeah, you're one, you're two. Perfect. We'll keep going, Michelle. Ted, where's Ted? There he is. And Ted, and the guys, Shell and the guys back there, yeah. I have a lot of questions of this song. One little problem. I don't want to make excuses, but I woke up this morning with a lovely cold, sinus is running and all that, so forgive me if I'm not up my usual task, but I'm gonna try like hell. Besides, I got these guys back at me and they're amazing, aren't they? I will say this. Our friend, what's his name? Oh yeah, Robbie, he mentioned Gordy Lightfoot. I worked with Gordy Lightfoot, for those that remember, on Country Hoedown, 1959-1960, in a group called the Singing Swinging. So I may not be swinging, but what the hell. Okay, boys, cross our fingers and see if this comes out. Time.
Thank you, Harry Harding. I get moist every time he sings that song.